Why are movie stars so skinny? Top secrets of weight loss. Do you find yourself envying the skinny actresses on your favorite TV shows and movies? Do you feel conscious and ashamed of your own body whenever you see the skinny stars on the red carpet? Are you comparing yourself to skinny celebrities and wishing that you could be thin like them? There is no denying that Hollywood helped in shaping our views on what the perfect body should be like, which leads to some of us wanting to imitate and be like our favorite celebrities. If you want to achieve the healthy and svelte body of your favorite Hollywood star, here are the top 3 secrets of weight loss that movie stars use to stay skinny. 1. Set goals. Successful people set goals in all parts of their lives, and health and fitness goals are no different. Set yourself realistic goals under the SMART principles: specific, measurable, achievable, realistic, timely. If you have a lot of weight to lose, that long-term goal may be overwhelming, so break it down into monthly and weekly goals and celebrate your achievements. Be careful not to undo your good work, so you will need to choose your celebration wisely. 2. Have a plan. Write down your eating plan. Plan your meals a week at a time and shop weekly with a shopping list. Avoid the aisles of biscuits, drinks, snacks, and processed food. If you stick to the outside parts of the supermarket, where the vegetables and fruit, meats, and natural foods hang out, you won't go too far wrong. Make an exercise plan, or get someone to make one for you and keep you accountable. 3. Make lifestyle changes. Healthy eating is a lifestyle, and to make the necessary changes, you will have to form new habits. You may find some of your friends or family will actually sabotage your efforts to change your habits, and this can be difficult to deal with. You may also find you need to be careful to spend time with people who will support your efforts and encourage you. After a few months of persistence, you will see the results, and this will help with your motivation. 4. Motivation and support. Changing a lifetime of bad eating habits is not easy. Find a buddy to work with, but make sure it's someone who will keep you accountable and won't listen to your excuses. If you need to, use online support, and there are even people out there who are happy to give you email support and motivation for a small fee. It will be worth it to become a healthier you. 5. Portion control. One of the easiest ways to reduce calories consumed and thus start your weight loss program is to reduce your portion size. Even have it. Use smaller plates. Buy some if you have to, and it won't look half as bad. And don't fill it to overflowing. We really don't need that extra food. Eat slowly, savor each mouthful, and chew your food. Allow your body the time to recognize when it's had enough. 6. Sugar and fat. Our supermarkets are bombarding us with low-fat options in foods. But if you read the fine print, they are all loaded with sugar to compensate. Avoid processed sugar, white, raw, or brown, and fruit juice. Sugar is poisoning our society and is hidden in every processed food we purchase. Go on a quit plan if you need to. Your body will thank you. You won't face diabetes, and anything sweet will taste horrible after a while. Juice is concentrated fruit with all the sugars and calories and none of the fiber. We physically couldn't eat all the pieces of fruit in a glass of juice. Eat one piece of fruit instead. Google the amount of sugar in soft drinks, sports drinks, and sodas. You'll be horrified. There is about 10 teaspoons of sugar in a can of cola. Some fats are good in moderation, and our body needs them. Omega-3 fats are essential to our body's function. Good fats are found in olive oil, avocados, nuts, seeds, and fatty fish. Bad trans fats are found in commercially baked goods. pies, cakes, donuts, muffins, margarine, fried foods, packaged snacks, and pre-mixed cake mixes, etc. Avoid these altogether. There are other fats that fit in between, so limit them to very occasional use. 7. Exercise. Move more. Exercise boosts our metabolism and maintains our muscle strength and endurance. Exercise for a minimum of 30 minutes every day until it becomes a habit. Brisk walking is excellent exercise and can be done with a friend. Cycling and swimming are easy on the joints. If you enjoy company and classes, try the gym. Strength training is great for building muscle, which burns calories faster. Make sure you use correct technique to avoid injury. Don't worry about bulking up. This is impossible without using extreme weights. Older people benefit greatly from a light weights program. It's always best to seek a doctor's okay prior to starting a new exercise program. 8. Best foods to eat are a good source of protein, lean meat and chicken, fish, eggs, lentils, and beans. Vegetables, as many as you can eat, with as much variety as possible. They can be delicious with simple creative light cooking. Nothing kills the taste and nutritional value of vegetables like overcooking. There are plenty of quick and easy recipes and cooking tips online. 1 or 2 pieces of fruit daily. Whole grain unprocessed cereals like oats and rice. Stick to natural unprocessed foods and you'll lose some weight without even trying. 9. Foods to avoid. We've already touched on sugar and fat. Avoid all trans fats, sugar, soft drinks, soda, and sports drinks, processed foods, packaged biscuits and crackers, breakfast cereals, white flours, white rice, and high carbohydrate, high GI foods like these. Keep your alcohol consumption to a minimum. These are empty calories. 10. Avoid temptation. If there are certain triggers to your overeating or poor food choices, avoid the temptation. Don't go near those aisles in the supermarket. Avoid fast food places like the plague. It's all about choices, and you can choose to make the right choices for your health with a little discipline.